special day around the world. It's called Random Acts of Kindness Day. And I thought it made perfect sense to have my guest on the show with me, kyunki inhone kuch aisa kaam kiya hai that actually talks a whole lot about not only random acts of kindness, but also making a huge impact with the choices you make. In the studios with me is a young 17-year-old filmmaker, Sai Munch. Welcome to City 1016.
Thank you so much.
So Sai Munch, is this for real? You're all of 17 and you're a short filmmaker. All these things are true.
Yes, it is true. 100%.
Growing up, was filmmaking a thing around the dinner table?
No, not really. Like every kid, I honestly wavered between careers. I wanted to be a cricketer, I wanted to be an astronaut, I wanted to be a firefighter. And then, like, I think 3 years ago when I started making these vlogs on YouTube, I kind of got bullied. So then I wanted to, I had the passion of proving people wrong.
Mm-hmm.
So I really wanted to prove people wrong. So I pursued it professionally and I've never looked back since.
You've won the best young filmmaker at in Los Angeles, Young Filmmaker Award in India, Outstanding Achievement Award again in India, Best Silent Film in India, Best Film on Nature or Environment. This is again India, and then there's so many more awards. There's an Italian award as well. You were actually the finalist for the best trailer. So tell me, where did Metanoia spark off from?
Honestly, it was just me and my mom in my bedroom, and then we wanted to come up with make a film that focused on all these social trends that are happening right now, and then focusing on environments was one of it. And we started drafting ideas, and I'm like, we see these celebrities doing things, massive checks every time to lots of charities, and I wanted to take a twist on that. What if we antagonize them, and what if we, you know, like, we show how you don't need to always have, you don't need to be rich to help the environment.
Yep.
You don't, regardless of your financial status, you should be able to contribute in any simple way, so.
Karishma, but main Karishma right now in conversation with a very special young guest in our studios as we celebrate Random Acts of Kindness Day. I just thought it made perfect sense to bring in Sai Munch, jinki film jiska naam hai Metanoia. काफी सारे आई थिंक accolades और awards पा चुकी है. ये एक शॉर्ट फिल्म है कुछ लेस देन 20 मिनट्स, एंड आई हैव टू से द कास्ट एंड स्पेशली दैट यंग लिटिल बॉय जो इस शॉर्ट फिल्म के प्रोटैगनिस्ट है, उनकी परफॉर्मेंस बहुत ज्यादा मुझे हार्ट फेल्ट लगी. Thought it was really cute. Where did you find that little boy, Naveen? Where did you find him, Simon?
He actually lives down the street from my aunt's house in Chennai, so he's actually really close to home.
Okay, all right. So had you always known him? Have you always been in touch with him?
No, not really. I met him the first time. He initially didn't even want to take part in the, want to play the role.
Right.
He was really shy. And then there was another kid we thought we'd cast.
Right.
But then, later that evening.
Okay, all right. I think, Simon, it's important here to know that not everyone is often able to take something negative and turn it into something, you know, positive. But kudos to you for having done that, for not letting that break you, but actually build you up. So I think you did that really well. And Metanoia seems to be one of those movies, one of those short films that just has a big heart. And we're so happy that apna Bardubai ka larka is out there, you know, owning the world. So kudos to you. Well
done.
Thank you so much. And mom and dad, what do they say right now?
Oh no, they're as blank as me, because we can't, nothing has sinked in.
Right.
Like, it's done so well.
Yeah.
Everybody's appreciated it so much, so I'm so grateful to everybody. But no, not all of us are just quiet. We just don't know what's happening at this point. But,
taking it slow. Yeah, I like that as well. Lovely talking to you,
Sai
Munch.
So
thank you for joining me on the show.